So now in the place of PB, what we can write here? The C, B, V, R, T. Okay. So now these are here the, it is in the P is equal to CRT is nothing but C is the concentration, R is nothing but gaseous constant, T is nothing but temperature. So for the individually, for A, B, C, D, I can take these equations. Those are substituted in this one equation 2. Kp is equal to Pc to the power of C, Pd to the power of D, Pa to the power of B, Pb power to the B. So now as it is, now I can write. So from this one, we can also write that one. Whenever we are giving to the gas constant of RT A and gas constant RT B and gas constant RT C, and what about D here? Gas constant RT D also we have to take. So for that one, I can write here, okay? I can simply write that one C, 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 okay? C, D, D, okay? And here the C, A, A. And here C, B, B. So what about here the R, T? And what about here the R, T? Okay. So now you can write here the, these R, T are belongs to which one here? The products. These are belongs to which one here? The products. These R, T are belongs to which one here? The reactants. Which one here? The reactants. Products are nothing but in our language. What are the products here? The C plus D. And what about the reactants are here? Nothing but A plus B. Okay. So from this one, I want to write here the C represents which one here? The C is nothing but the concentration. According to chemical equilibrium language, the C is represented with which one here? The square bracket. So you can write in the place of C, C is nothing but square bracket of C to the power of C and square bracket of D to the power of D. Okay. And now the square bracket of C to the power of A. And it is the B to the power of B. And here should be the RT to the power of C plus D. RT to the power of A plus B. Okay. So now here I want to take here the RT on the upside. So now in this one, the total in this place, you have to substitute which one here? The C to the power of C, D to the power of D by A to the power of A, B to the power of B. So in that place, what you have to write here? The KC. So KP is equal to KC. Now you can write here the RT to the power of C plus D. Okay. Now whenever the RT going on above, RT to the power of A plus B, but you can write here the minus. Here the both are equal, so directly you can write KP is equal to KC RT to the power of RT to the power of C plus D minus A plus B. Okay, so here I can use that one, the number of moles. These are represent which one here? The number of moles. So as it is, now from that one, you can write what it is here. The we can write here. Now we can write for that one as it is. Kp is equal to Kc into here the Rt to the power of, I can write in the place of C plus D. What are those here? The number of moles of products minus number of moles of reactants. So that means here you can write Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of delta N. Okay, what are those here? The delta N. So it is our relationship. Okay, so for the, I am taking A plus B gives wise C plus D reaction. For that one, I do this conversion total for the gaining of the relationship between the Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of delta N. So here you can write that one, the number of moles of products. Here also you can write number of moles of reactants. Okay, for C plus D, for A plus B, for C plus D, for A plus B, for C plus D, for A plus B, for C plus D and A plus B. Okay, what are the number of moles of this one here? The small A plus B and small C plus D. Okay, so it is the relationship between which one here? The Kp and Kc. So, okay, I think you understand about this one. So as it is, these equations are taken from which one here? The ideal gas equation. Which one here? Ideal gas equation. Okay, so if you are not able to write the capital letters, you can also write which one here? The small letters also. Okay, so small letters indicates which one here? The number of moles. Capital letters indicates here the about the reactants and about the products. Okay, if you want to write the small versions, that is also right answer. Okay, so if you take the small versions, what will be changes here? The you can write what will be here? The number of products of small C plus D and here the small A plus B. Okay, so now here you can write what it is here? The small C plus D, and now here you can write that one small A plus B, and in this one also you can write that one. What are those here? The C plus D and here the A plus B, and here also which one? C plus D minus A plus B. Okay, so those are nothing but what are here? The number of moles of products minus number of moles of reactants. So what is the relationship between the Kp and Kc here? Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of delta N. Okay, application for this one, example, okay, H2 plus I2. Okay, I can take only this one. Gives us here the 2HI. Okay, for forward reaction, what is the forward reaction in this one? H2 plus I2 gives us here 2HI. Okay, so what is the relationship between this one? Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of delta N. Delta N is equal to number of moles of products minus number of moles of reactants. Okay, so first you have to calculate the number of moles of products. So how many number of moles are here? 2. Number of moles of reactants, here the one, here the one, 1 plus 1, 2. So delta N is equal to 0. Okay, so what is the relationship now? Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of 0. Okay, that means Kp is always equal to here Kc. Okay, same as it is for backward reaction also. Whenever you are taking for the forward reaction and as well as here the backward reaction. Backward reaction also same. We can gain the delta N is equal to 0. So that's why there is also Kp is equal to Kc. Okay, so next of all, I'm taking one more here. One more example. So that is nothing but N2 plus 3H2 gives us here 2NH3. For this one, it is our forward reaction, it is our backward reaction. For forward reaction, so what is the forward reaction here? N2 plus 3H2 gives us 2NH3. So for this one, what is the relationship? Kp is equal to Kc RT to the power of delta N. Delta N is equal to 2 minus 4. 2 are nothing but the number of moles of reactants, products, number of moles of reactants. So now delta N is equal to minus 2. So then you can write Kp Kc RT to the power of minus 2.